Hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Queendom. Unfortunately, things are not working, are not going well for the prince, right? Because the commissioner has been suspended currently, and he's not too much in control of what can happen to the case. He went and told the prince, and the prince was like, "You need to make a plan." While returning home, the prince was caught by the police, and the police said, "We need to arrest you." The reason why we need to arrest you is because you are one of the suspects in this whole thing. We need to get you arrested and test your blood, and while they were busy with that, about to arrest him because they had a warrant of arrest, unfortunately the commissioner entered and disturbed the whole arresting situation. They found him stealing things, right? And now the people that are cleaning in the stuff in the kitchen have to tell. So they're like, "Please do something about Usandla," asking one of the gardeners to say, "Do something about Usandla because he is your relative. If we tell the truth about what has been happening, unfortunately, he's going to be fired or something's going to happen." So the ultimatum at this point is for Usandla to stop stealing. Now, little do they know, Ugutu Usandla will be implicated in a situation where he was not in simply because of Unesandla. While Okayise is accepting expensive gifts from the Sotho prince, Ugirl has been bought a multiple of shoes, like many shoes that she cannot go with at home because Uthabang will ask, "Where did you get the schooners?"